I'm battling this jackass on his blog's message board.
About what?
On how he's got too much free time and no life.
Says the guy who's flaming him on his website.
I can't help it. The guy pisses me off. It's this fucking wheelchair that's always preying on everyone's sympathies, writing these long diatribes about how he'll never walk again and how walkers should appreciate the blessings of their functioning legs.
That diatribe, you call it, sounds like some poor crippled guy pouring out his heart and feelings.
Oh, fuck him, man. Trying to guilt me into walking around more because he's all gimped out? What kind of mind fuck is that shit? So I've been getting into it with him, throwing it back in his stupid, crippy boy face about how I love to just sit around and how I'd rather drive to the end of the block than walk.
The guy's in a wheelchair.
Yeah, that's why I called him crippy boy. Have a good one.
You fucking freak.
I'm not even gonna point out the irony here.
What's the matter with you?